Here's division of De La Salle Zobel's volleyball squad, the girls volleyball champions of the UAAP.
Also coached by Coach Ramil de Jesus of De La Salle University.
So winning tradition talaga para sa La Salle. Itong performance nila sa volleyball tournament ng UAAP, whether it be sa juniors or sa seniors.
Of course, they're here to watch their seniors play against USP.
So far, FEU controlling the latter part or the middle part of this set number three after FEU, or made that UP, had a bit of control to start off set number three.
Seems like the Lady Tamaraos have responded to the instructions of Coach Nes Pamilar earlier.
Back row attack from Jezza Las Marias, Giselle C. Vargas, too strong. They're asking for a check. Walang tinawag. It's going to be a point for UP.
Now, Vargas has really developed into a good attacker. Pero nakikita natin yung nagiging error niya kadalasan, sobrang lakas ng ball or not enough spin on the ball.
Yung gigil,
ano? Oo, yung gigil, yung kanyang gigil attack. May gigil eh.
Araneta over the blockers. There is Vargas again. Pero yung gigil na yun sometimes gets positive results like that.
Well, actually, most of the time she gets it with, you know, the right, enough amount of wrist action.
Substitution, UP.
I mean, we've seen a lot of powerful hitters like Angela Binting and, you know, and so many other players. Pero Vargas, you know, if she's able to direct all that power properly, she might be one of the toughest or strongest hitters, ano?
And, you know, she has also developed into, before, palo lang yan ang palo. And
that's
not
true.
Too many options, she would just hit the ball. But this time around, and we've seen it earlier, meron na siyang off-speed shot. And then once in a while, you'd see her drop the ball as well.
Tapos may down the line, may cross court. So she's really developing as an attacker. And that's why, currently, she is ranked number 4, Rosemary Vargas, best scorer. That's how many points she's accumulated already. A total of 154 points.
Wow.
She's only behind Banatiklas, number 1, Valdez of Ateneo, number 2, and Kainglet of Ateneo as well, number 3.
Service.
Yun lang yung mga mas malakas miscore sa kanya.
But, you know, being ranked number 4 is already something big in itself.
Yeah, for sure.
You know, how many players do we have here playing talagang ang dami nilang naglalaro, and for you to be part of the top 5 or the top 10 at the very least.
You know, she's better than all La Salle players actually, right? I mean, nauna lang sa kanya, USC, dalawang Ateneo, and so.
I think to be fair also to the other teams, probably the reason why walang pumapasok din sa top 10 is because, you know, in every rotation or in every game, talagang well-distributed yung play.
Yes, that's true.
But, you know, not to take away anything from Vargas, but she's still very young, but, you know, she's already part of our top scorers.
A very select group of players lang. FEU, 15, 10. UP down by 5. That's another girl that will help the FEU cause for a long, long time. Majuri Rojas, very tall, very talented player. C. Winifred Eulalio, of course. There's Vargas. Ooh,
Vargas.
Sinagot pa, mukhang outside yata yan, ano?
It's on its way out.
16-10 as FEU is in control, up by 6, set number 3.